Get this party started. Let's get the house rocking and rip the roof off this place. This next song is original. Some of you may know it.
Yeah, baby, wanna
called Alberta, and that was written for my grandmother. We play that just so we can hopefully get one of your hillbilly nights here at Melody Inn, but hey, you never know, right? Sorry about that, Joel. I bumped guitars and I took one on the neck. All right, this is a brand new song. This is about helping a brother out when he's down and out. It's called Brother James. Yeah. literally brand new, so appreciate that. And let's hear it for Chris Roborn on the lead guitar. Pretty amazing stuff, right? All right. Speaking of Chris, this next song is going to feature Chris. It's a song written by he and his wife, Gina. It's called Easy. Chris Wellborn. PBR, baby. I gotta keep that hillbilly image up.
It's working.
Thanks. By the way, this is the VIP section over here. These guys are great.
We love you, Hillbillies.
That's called the penalty box.
Oh, yeah. Okay. That works.
Thank you.
All right, this is another brand new song. This is about growing up in a real small town, driving down the highway. If you blink too fast, you might miss it. This is called Too Long Gone. too long gone.
More bass.
That's awesome.
All right, we got one more original for you. Actually, a couple more. This is about living your life, not somebody else's. This is called Spinning. Dave Lupke on the drums, everybody. Dave has been with us maybe 2 months. He's doing a great job.
Good one, Mark. Real good, Mark.
This next song is going to feature Chris. Again?
Thanks, Mark.
This is Chris's band, you know, right?
Thank you.
all night, but let's hear it for Chris.
Let's hear it for Jimmy, for these songs that he's written. It really makes it a joy to be up here and play. It's some really amazing stuff.
This song is another original, kind of a theme for the night. We're gonna bring up Tracy. Tracy's gonna be playing a little bit later. She's in a band called Surge. We've been become good friends after doing this program for a while. So come on up, Tracy. Wants to sing this one. This is called Win or Lose. A song about making choices. Job here soon, guys.
Oh yeah, I said boots.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, thank you all for coming out. We had a great time. We have time for one more song. This again will feature Chris.
Thank you very much for having us. We appreciate it.